And so I'd like to begin that by inviting our speaker this morning, Mr. Jason Link.
And yes, the answer is God.